Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Australia's Malcolm Turnbull slams Russia and Syria for chemical attack as WW3 fears grow. Australia's Prime Minister appears to have given his backing to military action in Syria in response to the alleged chemical attack on civilians last weekend. Malcolm Turnbull is the latest world leader to speak out and give his opinion on the suspected attack on Douma as the US, France and the UK all appear to be preparing to take military action in response. Speaking to reporters in Melbourne, the Australian leader condemned the attack and implied the use of chemical weapons crossed a red line. He said, "This is a shocking attack yet again, a war crime by the Syrian government. Russia has enormous influence with the Syrian regime and it should bring that influence to bear to stop the use of chemical weapons. We cannot accept the use of chemical weapons, whether it is in Syria by the Syrian regime or on a park bench in Salisbury, England, with the use of a nerve agent by Russian agents to seek to kill the Skripals." Australia stood firmly alongside the UK following the poisoning of ex-Russian spy Sergei Skripal on British soil last month. Agreeing with the UK's assessment that the Kremlin was responsible for the attack, Australia expelled a number of Russian diplomats. Responding to the chemical attack in Syria, Mr. Turnbull appears to suggest he is once again planning to stand behind his country's allies. Trump is expected to announce the US's planned reaction to the incident in the next 24 hours and France and the UK thought to be willing to give military support to America. Yesterday Theresa May ordered British submarines within range of Bashar al-Assad's Syrian forces. Mrs. May is believed to have snubbed Labour leader Jeremy Corbyn by privately deciding to ignore his demand for parliamentary approval before any strike. Royal Navy submarines are believed to be moving towards the Eastern Mediterranean, the Telegraph newspaper has reported. Mrs. May described last week's chemical attack as abhorrent and has ignored concerns voiced by Mr. Corbyn that bombing risked escalating the situation. Labour leader Jeremy Corbyn said Parliament should always be given a say on any military action. He said, "We don't want bombardment which leads to escalation and a hot war between the US and Russia over the skies of Syria." Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.